This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a Cell. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Evading possible disaster there.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
Nice takeover by Wyatt.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Oh, solid contact there. Clubbing blow.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Inverted suplex. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Elbow smash. Tornado. Looking to catch him off guard.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. It's going to take more than that.
Seth Rollins has gained many of the highest accolades here in the WWE. Multiple tag team titles and multiple WWE championships. But we shouldn't forget before all that, Rollins is the first ever NXT champion.
Seth's inaugural NXT Championship reign reminds me of how he's one of those guys that's ushered in a new era of talent here in the WWE.
Yeah, that would be an accurate assessment for you, Saxton. I'm a little surprised. But to elaborate on your point, before NXT was the force it is now, it was a whisper, a secret that Seth Rollins was the leader of.
Inside the ring now. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. So impressive. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the arc.
Will this be enough?
Two.
Wow, Wyatt just barely gets the shoulder up. Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
Cover! Two!
Seth Rollins just inches out of that one.
Can't keep him down with a move like that.
Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
What a sister Abigail! Seth Rollins starting to look a bit weak now.
The exhaustion's kicking in. Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure. Incredible action in this match so far. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Seth Rollins sees an opening.
Can he take advantage of it?
Did you
you hear that crack?
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
How did he do that?
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Bray Wyatt is going up for the first time.
Body on body.
Wow. And he's heading back in. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Wait a minute. Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be all the way from... Seth Rollins got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, he should count his lucky stars. Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Look out! Right to the back of the neck.
Just like he envisioned.
Bray Wyatt's just getting overwhelmed.
Rollins looking for it.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
But is it enough to defend?
This could do it. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Well, what did you expect from an eater of worlds? He's going to battle you until the end.
Is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one. Oh my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh my Lord, through the table.
Wyatt has to look to end this match right now.
Seth Rollins is in trouble.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
What a back and forth battle that was.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.